Fentanyl is cheap to make, easy to disguise, and deadly to those who take it. Just 2 milligrams, the equivalent of a few grains of salt, can kill a person. It is the leading cause of death for Americans between the ages of 18 and 45 today, more than terrorism, more than car accidents, more than cancer, and more than COVID. Nearly 200 Americans each day. The drug cartels responsible for bringing fentanyl into this country are transnational and extremely violent criminal enterprises.